We are in Aurora, d'Altira, Macao, and I'm Michele Dall'Aquila, I'm the chef here in the Italian restaurant. And today we're gonna start with the prawn carpaccio. This prawn is from Sicily. We are doing the appetizer. I will show you what we are doing, because we are remove the head, or we remove the shell, and we keep it only the part of the meat of the prawn. We put in the plastic bag, we divide, and with the stainless steel, we try to make it fat, because we need to make a carpaccio. And later, we're gonna do the size. We're gonna make it very, very flat, because it's gonna be very thin, and it's gonna be very melted very fast. This is the size we are doing. We already cut rectangular to have all the same shape. Okay, now we're gonna slice. Normally we slice the fennel. We like to go very, very thin. Okay, voila. Okay, in the meantime, we do the salad. We put some lemon dressing to give it some flavor. We add some adult seed, because the tasting of the red prawn is very sweet, and we need to balance the taste with some salt baldon. Here we are using three pepper from Sarawak, the Indonesian, the black, the Sichuan. There is a one from Borneo, one Sarawak, and the Sichuan. It's a three pepper mixed together to enhance the flavor of the prawn. Right, now we are preparing the salad. Okay, we are using the radish. We are using some mashed salad.
with the salad, and we are using the red radish to give some color. We add some yuzu jelly. Using some green pea sauce and some bell pepper. This is the dish, it's the prawn carpaccio. Please enjoy. Buon appetito.